Ladies and gentlemen, thank you and a very warm welcome to the Scottish Air Show 2015. We start not with a whimper, but with the soul of the mighty RAF Tech. The pilot to do his combat mission without having to think too much about flying the aircraft and all the instruments. That's what Typhoon's all about. It's about high technology to get the job done. Well, he says if I can do it, I can do it upside down as well. Why not?
You can see that the 40,000 pounds of thrust powering Typhoon through the sky. Imagine holding a pound of sugar in the air, times up by 40,000, and that's how much thrust and how much force is pushing that jet through the sky.
Service ceiling, 55,000 feet. Climb rate of 62,000 feet a minute. This, ladies and gentlemen, is one serious puppy.
Wings of the front four planes, and they all work independently, and they're powered by.
Thank you. in a way, Jeff, it's a commentator's delight. I think they come back on again. We lost the PA, ladies and gentlemen. Word it.
Flight Lieutenant Johnny Darren is using full re-hit, and during the display he will use 6,000 litres of fuel. That is the same as a whole... And there's Johnny finishing his display, having spent 107 Ford Fiesta worth tanks of fuel. So, that's the end of the Typhoon display team. And don't forget to find out more about the Typhoon and the display and all the signs.